hurt, and I feel so alive. You and I, not. And with this silence brings a moral story, more importantly evolving, is the glory of a boy. Cause you and I both love that, but you and I spoke out, and death is just reheat of. And if you could see me now, well then I'm almost finally out. And I'm almost finally, finally, well, I am free. And it's okay if you had to go away. Oh, just remember the telephones, well, they're working it both ways. But if I never, ever hear it ring, well, if nothing else, I'll think the bell. And if I found you someone else, that's okay. Sorry, man.
feet small and smiling cause I'm scared as hell. Kinda like my life is like a sequel to a movie where the actors' names have changed. Oh, well, these days I wish I was six again.
better than you know. When you're lost, you're alone, and you can't get back again. I will find you, darling. No time.
Check 1, 2. I'm a son of aversion type personality. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, family and friends. Welcome. Hi, I'm Palmdale Mayor Jim Ledford. I also am honored to be chairman of the board, and I just wanted to welcome you to the Palmdale Aerospace Academy graduation. Please join me in welcoming the class of 2017, led by our faculty.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Palmdale Aerospace Academy 2017 graduation ceremony. My name is Mr. Winheim. That's right. Will you please stand with me and face the flag as we say the Pledge of Allegiance? And then on this beautiful Saturday morning on Memorial Day weekend, will you please join with me in a brief moment of silence in honor of our troops, past, present, and future? Please place your right hand over your heart. Ready? Begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Thank you. Please be seated. Faculty readers and student speakers, please come to the stage.
You guys were reading my mind. Congratulations, class of 2017. Nice job. And ladies and gentlemen, good morning and thank you for joining us. My name's Laura Herman. I'm headmaster here at the Palmdale Aerospace Academy. I'm thrilled to welcome you to these commencement exercises. Since we first opened the doors, the Palmdale Aerospace Academy has had a special place in the community. In fact, without our community's support, it's hard to imagine how we would come this far. I'd like to take this opportunity to introduce the many dignitaries who've joined us today, our friends, our supporters in the community, and honorary Griffins, one and all. Seated to my right, we have the president of the board of directors and mayor of the city of Palmdale, James Ledford. Absent from his seat, but somewhere in the crowd, Vice President of the Board, Mark Anthony Sanchez. And Board of Directors, Kevin Mickey. Kevin Peterson. David Enix. Dr. Lesu Hazy. And Foundation Board Directors, Nardi Lopez, Sandy Corrales, and Roger Galizzi. Isn't it a beautiful morning? Couldn't be a better day to congratulate this graduating class. And it is my pleasure to introduce, once again, the Vice President of our Board of Directors, parent of a graduating senior, Mr. Mark Anthony Sanchez.
Good morning. Good morning. How's everyone doing today? The illustrious class of 2017. Amazing. I'd like to start this off by giving thanks for all the blessings. We should be thankful for your accomplishment, your strive, your drive. It starts with your philosophy. If you Your philosophy is the root of your foundation. Nobody ever tell you otherwise. Stay true to yourself. Have faith in God, whatever your religious beliefs are. Be true to yourself. Sorry, emotional. A lot of people we should be thankful for. I'd like to give thanks. Our board of directors, our teachers, administrators, parents especially. I am one of those parents out there. Without the parents persevering, pushing you, and my daughter can contest to that, I have. We have to push those limits. Reality doesn't care, but is the substance, what you want to do with it. And how do you define your future? Well, I brought a little few accolades for who's ever interested. And I'm going to share one thing that a mentor of mine shared with me. One of the key elements of a secret that will take you way beyond your imagination. Somebody take a wild guess. What do you think it may be? Anybody, anything, please. Anyone in the audience? Reading. Take your imagination abroad. Don't take no book for granted. So I have a few I want to give out, help you start your library. The way I look at it, yeah, things could be in the higher shelf, but how do you get to the higher shelf? Read a book. Stand on it. Read a book. It'll get you there. Learn a skill. Bring value to this marketplace. So with all due, pull them all out, please. So, who would like to take their or go to the next level? I have some free books here. Offer you a little gift of momentum. Who believes in himself? Who wants to just take it to the next level? Just do good. Give greatness. Be fruitful in life.
There you are. Great.
And it's amazing what these struggled, who tried, who hit the ground. I got something special for you.
Pass them out. Just give me those over. No, give me those four. Give me those four.
Just one thing. I know, I mean, my time's limited, but yeah, they will. I have something for them as well. Is that success is not something you pursue. It's who you become. Be a good giver. Be fruitful. Generate more for yourself so you can help others. So, the illustrious class of 2017, I'll leave you with this. As you think, you shall become. Continue forward. Go for it. Thank you. Selena Sanchez, where are you?
You want me at it?
Congratulations. And please, just don't take it personal. I just want to see you just take it to the next level. And sometimes we need that push. Test your limits. But you know what? You'll do greatness. This 2017 class will do so well. Have so much faith in you. And you really took me to abroad when engaging each and one of you. So please, we are here. God bless.
Thank you, Mr. Sanchez. And now it is my great pleasure to introduce the president and chairman of our board, Mayor of the City of Palmdale, Mr. James Ledford.
Thank
Thank you, Dr. Herman. Congratulations, graduating class 2017, Palmdale Aerospace Academy. Awesome work. Congratulations to the faculty for your great work. We have produced another great crop of graduates. And of course, to the parents, congratulations, good job. You know, it does take the collective to produce what we're seeing here today. And I can tell you, as part of a board that has a passion to create an environment for what we see today, it's great to be part of that board. It's great to be part of that synergy, the culture that we've established collectively, parents, students, faculty, board of directors, has created a culture I think that's very unique in the Antelope Valley, one that is, I think, embracing exact principles that we've been gearing toward, I guess, as an academy for, well, all sorts of excellence. And I'm not going to get too deep into that, but I can tell you, students, my advice, follow your passion. You already are. You're on track. The best part is about to happen in your life. It's that next step, that next level. You've done awesome, but the best is yet to come. I would say if you can find that passion and connect it with what you love, with your preparation for life, you're going to find that happiness you're looking for. And it's measured in a lot of different ways. But when you do what you love, you find that life is pretty darn good. So I would say pursue that with all your heart. And I would tell you again, as a board of director, I can tell you we're very proud of you. We're proud of our school. We're proud of our community. And I'm here to say good luck in your future. You just keep applying and doing what you do, and it's all going to be great. So with that, congratulations, graduating class 2017, Palmdale Aerospace Academy.
Thank you, Mayor Lefford. At the Palmdale Aerospace Academy, we recognize the valedictorian as the student with the highest weighted grade point average in his or her class for all of high school. We are fortunate this year to have three valedictorians, and I would like to introduce them now. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Sarah Correas, Christian Perry, and Javier Serna.
I'm Sarah Correas.
I'm Javier Serna. And I'm Christian Perry. And as our beloved teacher, Mr. Warford, says, ladies and gentlemen, we have a lot of work to do today, but not much time to do it.
You may know the three of us as the people who you text when you don't know how to do your homework.
Or even when you don't want to do the homework. With the title of valedictorian comes loads of stress and the privilege of addressing you all with this speech that we wrote last night. We would first like to thank the people who made this all possible, our personal chefs and chauffeurs. In other words, our parents, families, and loved ones. Throughout our lives, they've been the support web that we all needed. Our families have cared for us in ways others couldn't. They've made sure that we've gone to school safely and have provided us with all the assistance we need. Parents, you taught us to ride our bikes, tie our shoes, and potty trained us, all in the span of last week. You have helped us bloom into the amazing people that we are now, and none of us would have been the same without you. These priceless people show us love and are always there to catch us whenever we fall. They ensure that we get back up, and each time, more prepared than the last. Once again, we can't thank all of you enough for being so selfless and loving. Not only do we feel love and selflessness at home, but also at school.
Next, we would like to thank our inspiration, our role models, our teachers. Unfortunately, I can't thank each of you individually, but please know that your impact has not gone unnoticed. From agreeing to curve the test, to writing our letters of recommendation, you've shown my peers and I that you are on our side. For the past 5 years, you've imparted your knowledge, encouragement, and patience on us, even when we didn't deserve it. The effort and care that you've demonstrated is unparalleled. the Aerospace Academy is lucky to have you, and the class of 2017 thanks you. Without your help and guidance, many of our accomplishments would not have been possible today.
Enough about everyone else. Today is about us, the students. For being the trailblazers at our school, we've accomplished so much. We were the founding students of our school. We set the social norm at the school. We started countless clubs that are still popular today. We went through 4 years of PLTW classes. Our Science Olympiad team made it to state championships. We won the Robotics World Championship on our second year as a robotics team. We drove our teachers absolutely crazy. We've created school holidays dedicated to them. Thomas Day, Gray Day, Warford Day, and Bright Day. And of course, we've graduated high school. Now we must all go our separate ways and hope that the legacy we've left gets remembered by all future students at TPAA.
We know that we don't have much time to speak, so we would like to end by each giving you a piece of advice.
With only 18 years of experience under my belt, I am by no means an expert at life. For this reason, I'm not sure if I'm qualified to offer advice. So I suppose this will be more of a hope that I have for all of my fellow graduates. I hope that you all make peace with the uncertainty that is next to come. More than 5 years ago, we took a chance, and we enrolled in a brand new charter school. We had no idea what would come next or what the school would grow into. But as the years unfolded, TPAA proved to be the best decision for me. It became a second home, where I forged friendships and bonds that I will always carry. Today, we will leave our school just as we arrived on our very first day, that is, unsure of the future. Regardless of the path you take, after you receive your diploma, uncertainty is guaranteed. But as my wonderful mother and father have always said, worrying never helps. I wish that each of today's graduates, myself included, will learn to embrace life without fear, because an unwritten future is the greatest gift. To the class of 2017, good luck and thank you.
Getting to where I am now has been an event to overcome, many of which have brought me to a point of giving up. Luckily, I never reached that point. If it weren't for my wonderful parents and family that kept me sane, I think I would have reached the point of no return. But luckily, I never did. They instead helped me push through and become the person I am today. When I was first growing up, English was not my first language. There were many times where I did not understand and felt like giving up. My amazing parents made sure that I learned the language so that I could go on to succeed as a student. This constant push from both my parents to be a good student gave me that feeling of reassurance that everything would be all right and allowed me to be who I am now. The advice that I would like to give you all is to make sure not to give up. Life will be hard and it will be full of obstacles that seem impossible to overcome, but I believe I'm the problem. Just remember that life will beat you up and knock you down, but make sure to get back up and keep going. To quote the great Dory, just keep swimming, just keep swimming. Thank you.
I can still remember a time when I was watching Superman with my mom. When the movie ended, I jumped out of my chair and I was like, "Mom, when I grow up, I want to be Superman." She quickly responded by saying, "Grow up, Christian, you're graduating next week." While I may not be able to become Superman, it is important to remember that dreams and crazy ideas are what made impossibilities become realities today. We can now travel anywhere in the world in a matter of hours. We can instantly communicate with anyone anywhere in the world. All of these great accomplishments that people had were just crazy ideas, and they've shaped society today. As we've learned these last 4 years, don't let others tell you what to do, and don't let them say that your ideas are dumb. You could become the next Albert Einstein, Thomas Edison, Bill Gates, and Dan Molek. TPAA class of 2017, now it's your turn to change the world. It has been a pleasure to grow up with all of you. You have all matured into young, wonderful young men and women, and you will all do great things in the future. In the words of Dr. Seuss, you're off to great places, today is your day. Your mountain is waiting, so get on your way. Thank you again, and it's been a pleasure and honor being with all of you.
Thank you, Sarah, Christian, and Javier. Well, well said. And now, I'm pleased to introduce your senior class president, Yuritsi Mejia.
Good afternoon, my fellow students, parents, faculty, and staff. On behalf of all students, I would like to thank everyone for being here today and showing how proud you are, all of us. I'd like to begin by saying thank you to all our teachers for not just sharing and teaching us their knowledge, but by pushing us to strive for more, for believing in every single one of us. You, the teachers, demanded excellence from us, whether or not we wanted to give it. You set the bar high and challenged us to live up to it. You are. My fellow graduates, most of us arrived here to graduate and take on the world. We've completed an education that will strive into our futures. Some of us will go to college, and others will go straight into the workforce. But each of us will travel our own path. No matter where we go or what we do, there will be challenges ahead of us, and dreams we like to be reality. Now, it is very common to tell graduates to dream. But I would say do more than that. When you dream, you are in an unconscious state, and eventually it ends. When you wake up, it's not real. You need to do more. You need to create a vision, and this takes determination and a plan that takes your dream to a destination. You all must try to excel in everything you do. Strive for excellence in every task, whether it be big or small. I'm sure we all measured our time here in years. Those years turn to semesters, and those semesters turn to months. Those months quickly turn to weeks, and in a flash, those weeks turn to this exact moment. We can all measure our time here by looking back and thinking of all the friendships we made. We've made crazy, fun, sad, great, and really stressed out memories we all can share. I can say it was a pleasure meeting all of you. I wish you nothing but success in everything you do. To the class of 2017, congratulations, we did it. Woo!
Thank you, Yuritsi. And now, I am very pleased to introduce your ASB president, Ariel Ochoa Azcunaga.
Good morning. Buenos dias. I'd like to start off by thanking God, my teachers, my family, my friends. Primero le quiero dar gracias a mi Diosito, mis maestros, mi familia, y mis amigos. No estuviera aquí o sería la persona que soy sino por ustedes. I wouldn't be here or who I am today if it weren't for you. This school has opened up so many doors for me. This school has changed my life, more than you guys might realize. Esta escuela ha abierto muchas puertas para mí. Esta escuela ha cambiado mi vida más de lo que se imaginan. I am an immigrant from El Salvador, and in my country, I would have never experienced or learned the things I did. Soy un inmigrante del Salvador, y en mi país, yo nunca hubiera vivido o aprendido las cosas que viví y aprendí. Since I have been here, I've built a robot. I've learned to code. I've learned computer-aided design. Desde que he estado aquí, he construido un robot, aprendí a codificar, aprendí el diseño asistido por computadora. I've learned about electronics, I've learned about aerospace engineering, I've learned how to be a leader. Aprendí de electrónicos, aprendí de ingeniería aeroespacial, aprendí cómo ser un líder. But I've also learned it's okay to fail. Pero también aprendí que está bien fallar. If there is one thing I want all those who are here to remember, students, teachers, families, friends. Si hay una cosa que quiero que todos los que están aquí recuerdan, estudiantes, maestros, familias, amigos, it is okay to fail. Está bien fallar. You might have heard this a million times before. Tal vez ya lo has oído millones de veces. But remember it. Recuérdalo. If you fail, it does not mean you are not capable, and it does not mean something isn't for you, and it does not mean you should quit. Si fallas, no significa que no eres capaz, no significa que algo no es para ti, no significa que deberías dimitir. You are capable. You can do it. Don't quit. Eres capaz, lo puedes hacer, no dimites. Failing just means you need to try again and try harder. Feeling failing means experiences to learn from. Fallando simplemente significa que tienes que tratar otra vez y tratar con más ganas. Fallar significa obtener experiencias para aprender. Now, class of 2017, we are parting ways and going off to do greater things. Compañeros, nos estamos graduando, nos estamos separando y vamos a hacer grandes cosas. I don't know what those greater things are. No sé qué son esas grandes cosas. But I promise you this, that the world needs those greater things. Te prometo esto, que el mundo necesita esas grandes cosas. The world needs you. El mundo te necesita. Don't be afraid to fail. No tengas miedo de fallar. I love you guys, and I am so proud of all of you. Los quiero mucho. Estoy muy orgullosa de ustedes. My name is Ariel. I am an immigrant from El Salvador. My name is Ariel. Mi nombre es Ariel. Soy un inmigrante del Salvador. I've failed, but I've never quit. Neither should you. He fallado, pero nunca dimitido. Tampoco deberías. Thank you. Gracias.
Thank you, Ariel. Wow. You guys inspire me. Student speakers, you can leave the stage. One more round of applause. Good morning again. It's my pleasure today to congratulate every one of you. Members of the class of 2017, we are indeed very proud of you. You've done really well. In fact, your class is a hard one to match. You may not realize it, but what you've accomplished as a group is truly extraordinary. And the best way I could think of to demonstrate your accomplishments here this morning was to talk a little bit about where you're headed. So indulge me for just a minute while I share with all of you where you've told us that you're going. One of you is bravely headed straight to work. One of you enlisted in the Navy. There you go. 44 of you are headed to two-year and community colleges, including, wait for it, Antelope Valley College, College of the Canyons, Mount San Antonio College, Pierce College, and Santa Monica City College. 7 of you are headed to either Cal Poly Pomona or Cal Poly San Luis Obispo. 35 of you are headed to Cal State Universities, and here they are, Cal State Channel Islands, Cal State Fullerton, Cal State Humboldt, Cal State Monterey Bay, Cal State Northridge, Cal State San Bernardino, San Diego State University, and San Francisco State University. 15 of you are headed to UCs, and that includes UC Berkeley, UC Davis, UC Irvine, UCLA, go Bruins, and UC Merced. 9 of you are headed to private or out-of-state universities, including BYU Idaho, Embry-Riddle, Grand Canyon University, Johns Hopkins University, LA Film School, Mount St. Mary's University, and Northern Arizona University. Never in my life have I had a list like that to read. You guys are awesome. As great as all of that is, as extraordinary a thing, What amazes me even more is that every single one of you has a plan. You have an idea of what you want, and you have an idea of what you need to do to get there. And we are so proud of you. I am absolutely convinced that you will succeed. You will change the world. And I can't wait to see the places you go. So I think I'm going to share a little bit more of what Dr. Seuss said on that subject in Oh, the Places You Go. On and on you will hike, and I know you'll hike far and face up to your problems, whatever they are. You'll get mixed up, of course, as you already know. You'll get mixed up with many strange birds as you go. So be sure when you step, step with care and great tact, and remember that life's a great balancing act. And never forget to be dexterous and deft, and never mix up your right foot with your left. And will you succeed? Yes, you will indeed. 98.75% guaranteed. So be your name Buxbaum or Bixby or Bray or Mordecai Alley Van Allen O'Shea. You're off to great places. Today is your day. Your mountain is waiting. So get on your way. Well done, class of 2017. Congratulations. Now for the fun part. All our graduates have worked so hard to reach this very special day. At this time, I would like to acknowledge those who've received special recognition for those achievements. Gold seal bearers of the California Scholarship Federation are students who have met CSF's rigorous academic requirements over multiple semesters throughout high school. Would the graduates who have earned the honor of being gold seal bearers of the California Scholarship Federation please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. Students this year earned the Griffin Elite Medallion by meeting all graduation requirements, graduating with a cumulative unweighted GPA of 3.0 or higher, completing 125 hours of community service and 75 hours of workplace learning. Would the graduates who received the Griffin Elite Medallion please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. Graduates this year receive honors recognition based on their weighted grade point average. Students achieving a weighted GPA of 3.5 to 3.99 graduate with honors, cum laude. Students receiving a weighted GPA of 4.0 to 4.49 graduate with high honors, magna cum laude. And students earning a weighted GPA of 4.50 or higher graduate with highest honors, summa cum laude. Would the graduates who are graduating today with honors, cum laude, please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. Would the graduates graduating with high honors, magna cum laude, please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. And would the graduates graduating with highest honors, summa cum laude, please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. Project Lead the Way. Honors students are those who earn B's or better both semesters in three or more Project Lead the Way courses in high school. Would all the recipients of the PLTW medallion please stand and be recognized? Yeah. Thank you. Please be seated. The Palmdale Aerospace Academy has established a tradition of excellence and service. Many of our students have worked hard participating in programs, teams, and activities that enrich their education and the school community. At this time, we'd like to recognize those students who participated in just some of these programs. Advanced placement courses are college-level courses offered to high school students in a variety of subjects. Students who participate in the AP program and take those courses can qualify for college credit and advanced placement. Would all of the graduates who participated in the AP program please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. TPAA has a robust and thriving robotics program. Students who participate on one of the many Griffin robotics teams have the chance to think creatively, work collaboratively, and compete with students all over the state, the country, and the world. With graduates who participated on one or more of the TPAA robotics teams, please stand and be recognized. Thank you. Please be seated. TPAA's athletics program is growing in size and success. With six sports offered for men and women, our students demonstrated some amazing successes this year. Would the graduates who participated on one or more of our Griffin athletics teams please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. Our student leaders make it their mission to support and enrich our school's culture. ASB is a student-led and student-driven program and is a key part of what makes the Palmdale Aerospace Academy a success. Would the graduates who participated in student leadership, ASB, please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Please be seated. Our students distinguish themselves in many ways. Our friends in industry and education sponsor competitive challenges, which give our students the chance to shine. Would the students who participated in Science Olympiad or the Northrop Grumman Challenge please stand and be recognized? Thank you. Boy, oh, please be seated. Thank you. It is my pleasure at this time to introduce the faculty members who will be presenting our graduates. They are Ms. Marilee Bright, Mr. Patrick Brophy, Ms. Ellen Coleman, Mr. Joseph Jennings, Mr. Brian Martin, Mr. Dan Mullick, and Mr. Mark Thomas. We're almost there. At this time, I'd like to invite the President of the Board to join me as we certify the graduating class. To the Chairman and President of the Board of Directors, Mr. James Ledford, to the entire Board of Directors, and to all who are in attendance, I certify to you that each member of the graduating class of 2017 receiving a diploma today has met the graduation requirements as prescribed by the State of California and as adopted by the Board of Directors of the Palmdale Aerospace Academy.
Yay. As the Chairman and President of the Board of Directors of the Palmdale Aerospace Academy, I accept your certification and authorize the Palmdale Aerospace Academy class of 2017 to receive their diplomas.
Excellent.
Go 7! Go 7! Go 7! Go 7! Go 7!
Here we go. Will the first row of graduates please stand and approach the stage?
We all ready over there? We're ready. Let's go. Sarah Kendall Correas. Christian Perry. Javier Cerna. Ariel Denise Azcunaga. Leah Marie French. Belen Garcia. Itzel Yadira Zapata. Devin Bustamante Balcorta.
Cleaned up.
Anthony DeSantos. Talon Michelle Rose. Maria Castillejo. Caleb Bayo. Sage Perez. Marlene Isabel Manea. Helen Maria Rodriguez Flores.
Daisy Gasca Hernandez. Mackenzie Coy McConnell. Lori Rax Kerzazoian. Chandler Samuel Stallworth. Diana Sophia Cruz Alvarado. Lolly Andrea Garcia. Priscilla Banales Diaz. Annie Lou Garcia. All right, Jonathan Mendoza. Yes, sir. Isaiah Ramos. Dylan Justin Sharif. Brian Romero. Arlie Monroy. Yuritsi Yeradinia Mejia. Frank Adam DeAlba.
Ryan Welch. Michael Ovidio Veliz. Jacob Patrick Gilmartin. Abraham Medina. Alicio Cruz the Third. Tyler Ryan Yates. Jonathan Morales Lara. Samantha Elise Juarez Morales. Mariana Jocelyn Cortez. Cassandra Solis. Eric Salvador Geralt. Jaime Alonso Mort Jr. Alejandra Cervantes. Victor Alexander Blanco. Eric Gabriel Navarez Andrade. Felipe Antonio Reynaga.
Jessica Trinidad. Jonathan Popica. Mava Pamela Sakba Ortiz. Adriana Villalobos. Jacqueline Martinez. Jared Angel Barrera Cruz. Selena Marie Sanchez. Angela Nunez. Leslie Karina Diaz Minajares. Natalie Rocha. Jasmine Cordero. Echo Hollandquest. Demetrius Fisher. Jorge Andres Andrada. Esteban Albarán.
Joshua Andrew Escamilla. Carlos Ivan Garcia. Anthony Corona. Miles Anthony Hollis Hollandquest. Danielle Molina. Taylor Leela Lewis Fessenden. Dana Uradai Lopez. Jonathan Manuel Sainz. Jordan Noel Van Hus. Angel Andres Cortez Ramirez. Jesus Fakeda. Sebastian Hernandez. Luis Danielle Luna Badillo. Rasha David Kuna. Jose Antonio Guerra.
Adrian Skyler Balfour. Jamel Christoph Jones. Saul Manuel Martinez. Eddie Cervantes. Daniel Hernandez. Armin Alex Papikyan. Rafael Ortega. Rodrigo Rodriguez. Antonio Macias. Jose Manuel Tinajero. Gregory Edward Bennett. Mauricio Jurado. Seth Anthony Grande. Ruben Contreras. Anthony Alexander Gutierrez.
Jacqueline Contreras. font on that?
Jamise Brianna Davis. Hike Mike Pipikin. Vanessa Monique Gutierrez. Diana Ebony Wolfolk. Talene Brigitte Rose. Oscar Daniel Bautista. Basil Antonio Johnson.
He made it so.
Rudy Villasenor. Charles Ulray Santa Cruz. Brandon Paul Romero. Owen Nathaniel Rodriguez. Edward Rudy Montano. Stephen Anthony Smith. Lavinia. It was better the other way. I got that. Faliafa. Nalu Maha, Ika Hehifo,
you did it. Thank you.
Telemoto, Jeline, Rebecca, Naljame Akikikano.
I tried. That is the last one.
Ladies and gentlemen, I would like to invite the class of 2017 to stand. Please stand. It is my great honor to introduce the class of 2017 alumni. Graduates, please turn your tassels. Ladies and gentlemen in the audience, we invite you to remain seated as the class of 2017 recesses from the graduating stage. Have a great day, and thank you for joining us.